can use a formula to determine whether, in this case, a bank account number is duplicated somewhere else in the list. In order to do this, we're going to make use of the COUNTIF formula. So if we go find it, you'll see there's a function called COUNTIF. Now in this case, we're not going to use the COUNTIF and not the COUNTIFS. That's okay. And what we're going to do is we're going to tell Excel the range we're looking at. I'm going to tell Excel to look at this entire column, and we're going to put dollar signs on. What must Excel look for? Well, it must look for that bank account number. So we're asking Excel to look to see how many times, count how many times you see this number in this list. When we say OK, and I copy it down, you'll notice it goes and it specifies. So for example, what we're saying there is Excel has found that bank account number in this entire list once. You'll see over here we've got one with two. If you want to make use of this, then generally I recommend put the filter on, and for example, I can ask it to show me all the twos and threes. So one is acceptable, so there's a single bank account number. There's seems to be some that have got two duplicates and some with three. When I push OK, you get the listing.